can't do this anymore.
And cut.
Stories. For centuries, we've told them, but how we hear them is ever changing. From the campfire to the radio. To the television. And now, to the screens in our pockets. We've shifted from pausing and listening to sharing stories on the go. But the stories themselves have always served the same purpose: to captivate and entertain, to inspire. And we need inspiration, now more than ever. And stories need to be told. So whoever you are, wherever you are, gather around.
Thank you.